Republicans, we're doing really well. Stay online, don't get offline, and vote. Make sure you get through and vote. We're going to have a big victory tonight.